So this time-lapse video, well, it's what I like to call a time-lapse video. I know it's not actually a time-lapse and it's a fast-forward. So this installation is of a last format tile, 12 by 24, over a heated floor. The heated floor system is called Ditra Heat, and it's by Schluter. The system is a three-component system, which is a thermostat, the wire, and the uncoupling mat. The wire goes snaked into the mat and is connected to the thermostat and the power. So you'll see me using a leveling system, which I like to call a lippage system, which is T-lock by Perfect Level Master. Large format tiles are usually not flat. So the use of a lippage system will help considerably to eliminate lippage, which is one tile being higher than the other. Lippage systems or leveling systems will bring the tiles into plane. So the one I'm using here, as I've said, is T-Lock by Perfect Level Master, and it's a really good system. So as some of you might know, I have a new online store where I sell tile related products. I don't actually sell any tiles right now. I may in the future, but I do sell other tile related products, and T-Lock is actually one of them. So if you need that product, check my store out. It's actually dibsmat.com. And always, don't forget to subscribe and leave your comments below. And I'll also put links in the description to Dibsmat and some other useful links that you might find that you might want to visit. Anyway, thanks for watching and hope to see you in the next video.